The school system has decided to keep all of its schools closed until at least early May. De Zavala second grade teacher Lauren Zeninga says she's concerned that some of her students might not be able to advance to the third grade at the end of the school year.
It's been kind of hard because my second graders personally, they might not be going to third grade knowing things like multiplication, division, area, stuff like that because of where everything stopped at this point in the year.
Zeninga also says that she has been teaching parents as well as the students.
And what it's become is I've become tech support instead of a teacher, and I'm having to answer questions on my conference times about how to, what things to click on, how to do what, and everybody's just having to learn, become tech savvy.
Student teacher Anise Johnson says that COVID-19 has stopped her from getting hands-on experience with her student teaching.
We're sticking towards online teaching now, but it kind of doesn't really matter because a lot of kids don't have access to Wi-Fi, to internet, laptops.
Please visit the San Marcos Consolidated Independent School District's website for more school information regarding COVID-19 updates. And remember, we're all in this together. For Bobcat Update, I'm Constunce Brantley.